Are we talking about a movie where animals are being raped?
No, not anymore.
Oh.
No, now we're going to talk about this one.
Oh, okay.
My name is Nick. I live with my charming mother.
Her latest boyfriend, Jerry, is a pathological liar.
If a woman answered the phone, it was probably just a maid.
He's a real prize.
Can we all have a French other person telling us what to do?
Yeah.
I've decided to create a supplementary persona named Francois Dillinger.
He's taught French to the likes of Woody Allen and Warren Beatty. And that might be the only celebrity clientele he has.
Did he ever attempt to give you the advice that, you know, a pinky in the ass is a good thing? Was that?
I haven't gotten that, but that might be the advanced lesson. I only got the beginner.
That's
beginner
disc
French.
Six.
Yeah.
Can I borrow this for a bit? There might be one or two things in here I should know.
Maybe they only teach that in Spanish class.
I don't know. Is that a Spanish tradition?
Russian, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Don't stop, Nick. It's only natural.
Scandinavian?
They are into bestiality.
Oh.
Do you think it's a puppy love thing with Jerry?
The whole country.
Mm. Well, it's legal, you know. So.
It is?
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Are you just making that up?
I'm not making it up.
That's true.
Isn't that neighborly?
I will definitely fucking go there.
Is this girl worth going to jail for?
I think the animal has to be okay with it. I don't think that it's not like...
You can't like rape an animal.
No. That would be wrong.
Right. That would be wrong.
Nick, you know you're going to jail, right?
And that would be, you know, like Animals in Revolt. Then it would be a whole different film altogether.
Yeah. That would be a different film.
That's good. I like that.
It's a fucking.
It is a fucking film. There's a lot of fucking in it.
That might be misleading.
It might be.
Hey, does that movie come with tampons for your pussy?
Holy cunt fuckers. That was what she was thinking.
That's what I said.
I know.
Those are interchangeable.
Yeah. Completely.
Seems to me you've got two options. Fake your own death or commit suicide.
Go see this shitty movie.
Is that really how you want to promote this movie?
Go see this fucking piece of crap.
This movie is so...
shitty.
There's gotta be something more positive.
Youth in fucking revolt.
It's no good!